Welcome back to Pink Rose Shopping. I'm here today at Big Lots. I see some little Easter eggs and stuff down here. What is this? Easter eggs with the bunny ears. How much are these? $4.99. And the speckled eggs too. And they have these little tumbler sets for $5. Also the cactus plant. Everything in here is under $5. So look at the jar with the hearts. And then also the watering tin with the dinosaur on it. These are cute. These big water bottles. Has the time on it and everything. $12.99 for those. Look at the pink ones. These are cute too. Mate and clear. Tells you how much liquid's in there, so you drink enough water. If your kids like Legos, this is perfect for them. It's $40 for this big Lego box. And here's the one for $25, the little head. I have the curtain lights and stuff. So this is a mini orb one for $12. The cascading indoor-outdoor one. I don't know how much it is. They have it in gold and silver. And they have these little glitter bulbs for $7. Here's a cute one for $12. Fairy lights. Mermaid lights is what it says. Star lights for $12. These white ones. And like the light up thingy for Mars or floral, whichever one you like. These things are calling cloud pillows. So they have like the Mandalorian. It's really cute. Let me feel it. It's very, very soft. And they have a Frozen girl. They have Batman. And also they have like throws with the character, the Batman character, the Mandalorian throw, just a Spider-Man plushie and a Mandalorian plushie. And all these little throws. Spider-Man princesses. The different one, yeah. Oh, and Minnie. And look, a LED projector light for Minnie Mouse. And an LED neon lamp. Skating LED string lights for $13. Oh, the mermaid tail blanket. Look at that. We have Jurassic World pillow and blanket set. The Jurassic World neon lamp. And big truck pups. Ooh, Minecraft too, that's cool. I like Minecraft. The sheets for the bed includes pillowcases and a sheet. I like the striped one, and they have rainbow clouds. And this little popcorn and pink one, this is awesome. And look at these, look, see that's how you wear it, the hooded throw. It's like a unicorn or pink one, even a dinosaur. And look at the big mermaid plushie. Look at this unicorn, so cute. These Deer Foams pet beds. They were $80, now they're $47.99. That's cool. Over here is some more animal stuff. A squeaky toy. Oh, it's just gloves, okay. And there's a moose guy. Does he squeak? No, he doesn't squeak. This little clothing to put on your pet, and it's a bear hat, so cute. A little princess dress for your dog. How about this little pajamas? Winter wishes and puppy kisses. Oh, dogs are so cute. This little outfit that you're like an acorn or something. I'm not entirely sure. And here's a collar and leash set. Pink. Let's see what else they have for animals. They have this kind of electronics section here. So this LED wired gaming mouse is $15. It lights up and stuff, so that's cool. The monster charger for your Switch controllers. This samurai gaming mouse for $13. The controller charging dock for the PS5 controllers. And look, a wireless speaker and LED mood lamp. And the blacklight LED strip for $10. This is a gaming keyboard for 16. The speaker has Bluetooth on it. Three beautiful light modes. What's this here? Beam light, LED beam light, it's blue. Nice toy selection here at Big Lots. Let's see, they have the Jurassic World dinosaur. I don't know what he does, he like eats and stuff, right? This one is 11 for the Atrocipitar. This little guy here, and the dinosaur. Oh, they have the Fast and the Furious cars for 30. The monster trucks for 9. The bucket of military toys, 100 pieces. That's a lot of fun. A lot of pieces. Robo Alive for 19. Some Play-Doh. Every kid likes Play-Doh. Five pack. Yeah, 5 pack. The Disney Dorables for $12. Behind every door is a surprise in store. This is on clearance for $26. The Mind Blown, recreate the night sky indoors. Okay. The Roblox Gun for $12. Oh look, Glow in the Dark Crystal Lab. Grow amazing crystals at home for $7. SpongeBob SquarePants game. This is the girls' toy section. These are $5 for these little creatures that come in a little tent. And that's a unicorn. So. Look, they remixed Barbie and Ken and the alien guys from the movie. Oh my gosh. Look at that. That one has an elephant. Potato Head. Oh, how much is he? $8 for Mr. Potato Head. This digital camera, really? Oh, that's a good present. Yes, I like that. That is cute. Digital camera. It doesn't say how much. Oh well. And the here's the Barbies and stuff. They have real Barbie here. They have You Can Be Anything Barbie. This lady here for $15. Her on the motorbike. Lots of Barbies. They have Ariel. Look at Baby Alive for $15. Aww. These little Zuru Sparkle Girls. An assortment of them. And the Color Revival by Barbie. And Barbie Chelsea. You guys, they're getting ready for Easter. Look at these little plushies. These are cute. They come in different colors. Look at the piggy. Oh, they haven't have the baskets out already. See the foam? How much? They are $6.99 for these buckets. They have the wicker ones, and then these ones are $6 for these ones. Easter's coming up, guys. Lambs. Is this a lamb? That's cute. That one says Happy Easter. Look at the rainbow colored ones. Marshmallow scented on the right hander. These are cute. Benny headbands. The egg decorating kit. All you need. Oh, look at these little tiny little peeps for $3.50. And a peeps orb. You can put that in a basket. Easter is a lot of fun. Peeps. Peeps play sand. Okay. That would be a cool gift. And then they have all the different type of eggs and stuff. Look at the Easter decor. There's a gnome, of course, with ears. How much is he? Let's see. He's 25 for him. The bunny rabbit there. She is 25 for her. this little bunny going down the pot. Oh, that's cute. $16 for that. This wooden plate thing with the bunny. Welcome with roses. Yeah, happy Easter, bunny. Pastel lights for $6. These gnomes, happy Easter, y'all, and Easter blessings. $8 for those. These glass ones are actually really cute. Yeah, how much are they? $8? I like those. He is risen, cross. Look at happy Easter gnome. Mm. I like these little bunnies. They're cute. This little light up, it lights up apparently for $6. Easter happy. And happy Easter. And welcome spring. Alright, the last thing I'm going to show you guys is these little wreaths and stuff. So this one says happy Easter. There's a little one down there. This wreath here. How much is this wreath? $22 for that. And look at the daisies. I think they're called daisies. I'm not sure. Yeah, there they are. And this one has butterflies in it. This is cute. An Easter garland for $8. And then I really wanted to show you guys these stuff because I think they're really cute. So here's like a little porcupine guy. He is $22. And they have the froggy guys there. $22.99. These little swinging guys are $16. You see? Yeah. The welcome dog. And the turtles right there for $23. And the little owls and stuff. Angels too. St. Patrick's Day stuff here at Big Lots. See the gnome who says welcome? It is for $20 for this little thing. A cup can holder, the leprechaun made me do it. Irish for the day, oh, welcome. Irish kisses and shamrock wishes. It says lucky. Let the shenanigans be good. Share your shamrocks, that's $8 for that. And this big bow with shamrocks. And this kitchen towel. And lastly, these little guys. Oh. Well, I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. If you're not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe for regularly updated content. And ring the bell to get notified of all my upcoming videos. Alright, everyone, see you next time.